Adventure Things with Pat. I'm down here exploring Hatteras Island, and I came across this really cool marker about one of America's first attempts at Civil War reunification, right here in the South, in the state of North Carolina. As we know, in May of 1861, North Carolina was one of the last four states to secede from the Union. But that doesn't really sit well with everybody within the state, and down here on Hatteras Island, there's strong Union sentiment, and they tried to basically rejoin the Union immediately. The Hatteras Convention, by November of 1861, is going to basically say, nah, secession is null and void, we are part of the Union, and they're going to install one of their own locals as a provisional governor. And while the U.S. government's like really appreciative of the loyalty, the placement of their own guys doesn't really sit well with them. And by 1862, Abraham Lincoln had placed a guy named Edward Stanley in charge as the military governor of Hatteras, and it basically effectively ends all local claims to the government here. But I thought this was a really cool marker, came across it. You don't see stuff like that. Despite the notion of overwhelming Confederate support throughout the South, there were pockets of strong Union sentiment, and right here on Hatteras Island, you know, they really weren't, you know, down with secession.